I think elves, gather round, gather round. I've been looking for ways to make my man obsessed with me. Now, I was going to go down the black magic route, but I'm yet to come up with a lamb's head. So, next step, I found an article on good old Facebook that says, if you set a pan of ice underneath your bits, as I've got here, it will make your man never want to leave you. Like, you want him to be obsessed with your shit. I went and got me some good old everyday long grain rice, and I thought, well, that's got to make him love me every day, hasn't it? So, here I am, girls, sat above me pan of rice, and I'm going to give him some chicken, if he's lucky. And it's steamed rice. I mean, this is very fucking special, isn't it? So, I'm going to just do my nails and just prepare myself. And he is going to be a fucking surprise when he has his fucking teeth and ice, I'm telling you, because he's got a special added element that he wasn't fucking expecting. That's what you call the Scouse Shan magic.
Hey, my girl, your friend them send me a picture, you know. Your friend them send me a video that you're planning to give me pum pum rice. That you stoop down. I've seen the video where you stoop down over a pot, right? And talking about you're going to cook it for me and you're going to give me pum pum rice. My girl, listen. Do I look like somebody that want pum pum rice or will eat pum pum rice? My girl, we don't do them kind of thing around here. Okay? We don't do these thing around here, right? And what you're doing is very disrespectful. That's why I know I didn't want to eat from you in the first place. Because the first time you gave me some patty, the patty make me feel funny, right? The patty, the Jamaican patty that you gave me, tell me that you buy it at the shop, it make me feel funny, right? I've got twitch on one side of my eyes, and every time, ever so often, I get a twitch, okay? That's why I have to be wearing glasses, because if I take off the glasses, that eye keeps going up and down, ever so often, it goes up and down, you know what I mean? And I find it very disrespectful that you're stooping down over the pot that I cook my soup in, right? That I cook my soup in and make my ginger tea, right? And you're stooping over the pot and telling me about you cooking me pum pum rice to make me fall in love with you. My girl, listen. You know, as long as you live, do not call me. Do not text me. Do not message me, right? Because of you and whatever you're doing, It messed me up, okay? I have to be wearing dark shades from now on, right? I have to be wearing dark shades from now on. Do you understand? You and your pum pum rice, give it to somebody else because I'm not interested. Disrespect, my girl. Disrespect. Disrespect, my girl. My girl, you don't even know who you're playing with. As a matter of fact, I'm coming to see you. And we're going to talk about what about the patty that you gave me. And I'm going to sue you. I am going to sue you for the patty that you gave me. Because you messed up my eye. Right? Yeah, remember to like, share, and subscribe. All right. MK Malcolm Comedy. That's my channel name on YouTube. Remember to like, share, and subscribe. All in good fun. All right. Love and respect. Blessings.